we are individuals all from all over Bombay. We've come down here on GLM, it's Global Legalisation Movement. It's an Indian organization from Bangalore. We've set this up across India. So we're supporting towards legalization of hemp in India. So it has always been legal till 1985. And it got illegalized because of the Western countries, which they thought was illegal, should be illegal. And it came over here. So it's been proven that cannabis or hemp has a lot of medicinal uses, which in turn can turn into a multi-million rupee industry here in India. Through growing hemp would in turn provide you with fibers for plastic and papers, and you've got fodder for animals, and then you've got medication that is happening. Like, that's a basic part of it. And with that, entertainment as usual, it's never stopped, it will never stop. So basically, we're trying to make sure that it comes back to the public.
What is the harm when you go excess in consuming this, and how you regulate that?
If I have to be honestly saying, I've been smoking weed for almost 10 years time now, and the higher I get, the better I feel, honestly speaking. So if I'm smoking a lot of weed, I'd sit back, I'd relax, I'd think about a lot of things, which would in turn give me a sight as to what needs to be done next.
And either way, there are many substances legal out there, like alcohol and tobacco, which are killing so many people in a year. You getting me? So why it is a harm to legalize such a plant which has so much uses over here? There are West countries which has placed this law, has been legalizing two states.
Okay?
So whatever the thing is, we should rise up, and the community and the society where we are growing, we should have a better future for our children. Not like how we are raised up, in cage and all. What weed does in actually, it opens up your perspective to new realities. Our world is changing. We are living in a set of laws which are gone obsolete, long back. They are not helping us. People are living in so much of stress right now, they don't have peace. They might either get involved in such kind of activities like boozing or drinking, smoking, whatever for the weekend stuff, and get back to the whatever the world is going on right now. But they are not thinking what we should do to change it. How should we characterize it? The art of living which is there in weed is not there in any other substance, I can tell you. This guy who has been smoking up for 11 years, me from 12 years, you see any harm? You see any foolish thing in me or some kind of thing? We are standing up right here and taking the ledge of this thing. You getting me?
Okay, so thanks a lot for your campaign, and God bless you all.
Hope this helps. Thank you so much for your support.